What I like most about being a mentor is the ability to reach kids on a more personal level, get to know them a little bit more beyond academics.
Just seeing them grow as an individual, coming in, we meet, we talk, we get to know each other, and then see, you know, them progress as time goes on is very rewarding.
I like being a mentee because it helps me get through hard things and hard passageways, and it helps me break through walls that I can't get through, and it helps me in classes if you need help and all that.
It's something that went back to me. I thought I was going to help someone, but it benefited me. So that's what I loved about it. I got to know a kid outside of the classroom, kind of. And so for me, I built a positive relationship with somebody who wasn't even my student.
I like the fact that I can talk to kids, relate to them. I was in a foster home when I was younger, and I think I could have used one when I was in school.
It opens my mind up to other things that are going on, things that kids are experiencing these days. And I think also from my experiences, I can shed some light, let them know that things are gonna be okay and they'll get better. And
it has helped me get over things with family sometimes, helped me get through classes, talk about personal things and grades, whatever you want to talk about.
When I came here, I was like a playful kid. Like, I had like a playful mindset. I was just like, yeah, I'll get it done. If I ain't do the first semester, I'll make it up in a second. But like, she helped me to like a whole nother path. And that, because of that, like, I'll be starting college this year. And like, I could just move on. And like, it just like really like showed me where I need to be and where I don't need to be at.
Every day I come in with a positive attitude and hopefully show them that there's people on this campus that care about them.
I think it's helped me because I like to think about things like from her perspective. Like when I'm in a tough situation, I sometimes think like, what would impress Tasia, or like how could I like better myself for her? Like, am I doing something that she would be proud of, or something that she could look up to or would like to like replicate in the future?
I would encourage all teachers that are looking to make a positive impact for the greater good of things to look to pick a student that needs a little bit of extra support.
The best mentors are any individual that really cares about the community, that cares about other individuals.
What I would say to other adults that would like to be a mentor is that it's something that they can both benefit from as well as pour into, as far as into the community.
Do it. We need that kind of support because you may be the only voice, you know, positive in this kid's life at this time.
They could help you get far, but if you limit that bridge, then you're gonna find someone else that may not be as genuine as they are.
Every child deserves to have someone that they have this like one-on-one relationship with, and if you have even an hour free in your week, that you should make an effort to get out and do something to help the children.
I just want to tell Zalea that I love her, and she's made a huge impact on my life, especially here at La Cucci, and I'm just so proud of how she's matured, especially this year, and I'm glad that I continue to stay in her life and stay in contact with her.
What do you want to say to your mentor for helping you out?
I want to say thank you, and I love her.